Day one, we just made it, just landed. Of course, she had to use the bathroom. Now all disabilities are invisible.
Dab spree for fun. Cheated, say to run. Alexander.
What's up, guys? We're in Foot Locker. Long walk. But yeah. Flip! We got a downstairs open here. Sick. Just for all my people that may not make it over here. On our way down. Oh boy! Okay, I see some clothes. We got Fila. Oh! Oh, he broke, bro. Okay, I see the chlorophyll 3s over there. LeBron! It's the kids section. Hello. Oh, that's a mirror. I'm slow. Bro, they got 2K up here. They got 2K. Alright, so if y'all watch my videos, y'all know how I feel about Crep Protect. All I gotta say is, don't buy it. Don't buy that stuff, man. Adidas in the shop. All them Game of Thrones. All y'all Game of Thrones fans. Just like Adidas though, basic. Don't got nothing. It was Game of Thrones too. Oh boy. Know exactly what's going on here. About to get into something. Best of the best. Look at it. I might have to transfer. This place is huge. Men's section. The jersey shop. Look like mostly soccer though.
Oh yeah, those pink shoes.
Yeah. Look at that iron. It's high quality. Seth, you might know more about this than I do. Nike football? Ah, that's funny. Where the hash wall at? We're in the Jordan section. Oh, they got the hoodie, Nike London, just do it. Might have to go on a monster with the drip on. I know you would.
Man, they love their 720s. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. They don't have any 11s. It's weird. You see anything? On our way back to the States, we found a few things, a few t-shirts at Nike.
I think we had fun.
Yeah, we had fun. It was nice.
But all right, y'all, thank you for watching my first vlog. Peace out. I'm on my way back. Love y'all.